Good morning, everyone. 68 degrees at 7:30 a.m. on this partly cloudy Sunday. The date is September 11th, 2011, marking the 10th anniversary of the 9/11 attacks. Flags will fly at half-mast, and a moment of silence will be observed at 8:46 a.m. as we pay tribute to the victims and the fallen heroes of that tragic day. We will never forget.
Me whatever it is you want to ask me.
You lost your wife on 9/11, right?
Yes, I did.
Did they? Was she ever?
No, no. She was never identified.
Was she the...
Claire. Her name is Claire. The victims are not just DNA profiles. They have names. I'm sorry, I didn't mean... I know you don't think that.
It's okay. Is that why you left the police department? To do DNA research that might help identify her?
No. I'm helping to develop new techniques in extracting DNA because 1,121 victims still remain unidentified. Those families don't have closure, and... I know what that feels like. Why are you here?
If I'm being honest, I'm not sure anymore. I joined the lab in January 2010, and we've identified one victim since then. One. In a year and a half.
If you saw what that means to that one victim's family, you'd never question why you do it. This is Detective Mac Taylor. The date is September 11th, 2001. The time is 9 a.m. With me in the room is... Don't move. Stay with him.